happened over there. But the story goes that the local gangsters peddled some bad hooch, turning the entire city into a bunch of crazy cannibalistic freaks.
Wow, for real?
Yeah, I kid you not. Zombies did. In the end, the army gassed the entire town with everyone in it. The whole area has been quarantined ever since.
That's freaking whack, man. So where does our little pal here fit in?
Well, there was only one guy who miraculously survived the whole massacre. Didn't have a scratch. They say he must have done some nasty stuff to get out of there alive. The government tried to make him do time, but in the end, the whole incident was swept under the rug, and therefore all charges against him were dropped.
Wow, seems like quite a fella. So, Tawny, who was that guy?
You kidding me, Louie? We're looking at him.
Wow, you're joking, right? He doesn't look so tough now, does he?
Just untie me and I'll give you a demonstration.
He's got a big mouth, that's for sure. I got the chainsaw right here, Tawny. Let's make this a night to dismember.
Good one, Louie. But no can do, my friend. The Dark Don wants him alive, but we can straighten him out a little bit first.
You guys are freaking hilarious, you know that?
Oh yeah? How's that?
Cause you really stink at tying ropes. Weather forecast for you, Louie. It's gonna be bloody, bloody with a chance of body parts.
You'd meet my ex-wife.
Get away!
He had more brains than I thought. I'm gonna teach you a lesson. Cannoli makes me feel alive.
Get that guy!
If God made a design, it would be cannoli. When you get to hell, tell him I said to you. Get a group discount. Send your wife to do the fight for you. Got it.
break his legs!
Get him out of here! How do you like your meat? Medium rare or bird?
Let's give him what for, right?
Just like mom used to make it.